see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Had some help from our new friend. I've offered him a place on our team, but I'm not sure he's willing to accept. In the meantime, he's welcome to take shelter here, as long as he doesn't get in our way.
Paladin Dance.
There's still a place for you in the Brotherhood, if you want it.
No, still not interested.
Oh, sorry to hear that. But I respect your decision. If you ever change your mind, you know where to find us.
Paladin.
There's still a place for you in the Brotherhood, if you want it.
I'd be honored to join.
Then that settles it. Aelin, Rhys, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. He shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
I'm only in it for the spiffy uniforms.
Oh yeah? And here I thought you joined up for a sense of purpose and meaning.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Are you upset that I'm staying?
Maybe. Got enough trouble stomping muties and ferals. I don't need something else to worry about.
Rhys, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army. And we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Are you gonna teach me this code of ethics?
If you were paying attention in ArcJet, you should have learned some of it already. The rest will become apparent as you spend time with your fellow soldiers. Now, since I know you're eager to get started, I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command: honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Aelin and Rhys for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of Initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Fair enough.
Outstanding, soldier.
Ad Victoriam, Initiate.
He doesn't even know what that means, Aelin.
Ad Victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Aelin or Rhys for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Scribe Aelin.
Rhys still giving you the cold shoulder?
I can handle it.
If you could, you'd be the first. Rhys bleeds Brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
I'll just stay out of his way for now.
That would be best. Give him time. He'll come around. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here, this should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful.
Hi. All right, out with it. What's your game? So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
Security's too tight.
Got it. That's it. No way I could pick this.
Doggy, head over there.
Thank you. Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.